Hey guys, I'm Robert. On day 33. It's a beautiful Sunday afternoon, and it will be even more exciting because one of my friends called me a couple of minutes ago that he has two tickets on a concert in Vienna. You know, I'm living in near Budapest, so it will be quite an exciting trip, which means that unfortunately I must leave my family at home because I have accepted and go with him and be on the concert. I will let you know the details as soon as I will be in Vienna, but until now it will be a quite good evening, I believe, so I will be at home tomorrow early morning. So stay tuned, I will be back. So this was it. Actually, you know, I didn't want to make a very long recording about the whole concert, but you know, I wanted to make some small pieces and I wanted to show you some small pieces from the concert. So actually, for those who didn't recognize this lady on the stage, her name is Tanita Tikaram, and she has been a famous singer and songwriter for more than 30 years now. You know, she was grown up in Germany and in her teens, she moved with his family to the UK. So actually, she has a very characteristic deep voice, which provides a very special feeling for her songs. So, you know, it was amazing. And I'm glad that I could be there in Vienna last night, because as she told us, this was the very last stop of her tour in this area. So this is it for now. I hope you liked it. Please let me know if you have visited any of her concerts so far, and what was your opinion about this. Thank you very much for watching this video, and see you next time. Bye.